tequila. It's a distilled spirit coming from the fermented juices of the blue agave. You can see two roads that the tequila producers are taking in terms of how to handle the growth of tequila. You have brands that focus on growth and not necessarily quality, which demand more and more tequila, are going into more industrial, faster processes to make more tequila faster. And then you have brands like Casanova, which are focused on quality and the handcrafted approach of having a tastier, more elaborate, more enjoyable tequila.
Casanova for me is a really good tequila.
They do things right, and you can see it on the land, and you can see it on the product.
One of the things that makes Casanova so unique, it's our estate where we grow our agave. The combination of high altitude, volcanic soil, warmer, drier weather, and growing on an incline makes our agave really struggle to survive, and that's what makes the strong character, flavors, and aromas of Casa Noble. We are growing our agave in an organically certified soil. There's no chemicals ever added, so you're gonna have a beautiful, strong, sweet character come from the agave fibers that we grow in that region. The approach of patience, you know, bringing the agave, cooking it at a stone oven for 36 hours. Then comes a crucial step, which is natural unassisted fermentation. We rely entirely on native airborne yeast. It would take 5 full days to reach full fermentation. Most people place a premium on speed. We put it on the richness of the flavors and aromas and quality. And with the added factor that there's brands like Casanova that also place a huge premium on sustainability issues. So it's not only how you make tequila, but also how you handle the other things involved. We have a water treatment facility. We have compost fields right in our property that were built specifically to transform all of our waste back into life.
There's many, many people around the world who have yet to uncover the virtues of really well-made tequila, and that's what we're talking about here, 100% agave tequila that's made properly by people that are so passionate about it.